Since the end, so many things changed in the last days. So did I. I found a new home here, a quiet island amidst this sea of madness. The peace of mind is rare to come by these days. I thought I found it, but boy, I was wrong. Everything started with when the doorbell rang. That bloody Sunday. I sit next to the bed when the doorbell rings.
Stop! Stop now, or I'll shoot! And what are you still doing here? Get out! This area is being evacuated!
What is happening out there? I need to get out if I want to see or find out.
We don't need to go in there anymore. Go on! Okay, we're staying here for the moment. Spread out! And you, take that weapon there. He ain't gonna need it anymore. Now move! Get out of this city!
Pile of boxes in the ship and collapse of our shooting. And backyards. I'm getting closer to the skull of every step. Thank you. Hello? Anyone human here? That looks good. A shotgun. It's getting uncomfortable. Thank you. colorful displays always promise happiness and satisfaction. Heaven on earth for the simple-minded. Yet today, the simple familiarity attracted me as well. Reeks in here. And what's that noise? I stepped into a gun store when suddenly this man entered through the front door.
Hey, don't worry. I just wanted to get a weapon, you know? I have to defend myself somehow. Whew. For a moment, I thought you'd shoot. Thanks, man. I'll watch your back. Thank you.
that the creature feels.